rock best has taught us.
Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march on till victory is won.
Good morning, Laurel High School, and welcome to this year's Black History Month celebration. As we are getting started this morning with the program, we want to share a couple of reminders with you. First and foremost, it is appropriate and respectful to remain standing throughout the presentation of colors and the singing of our national anthem. You are only to take your seats once the flags have completely left the auditorium. So please remain standing. Secondly, the performers you will see on stage this morning have worked really hard to bring you exciting, interesting, thoughtful performances. We would appreciate it if you would hold your clapping or shouting or calling of names until the performances are complete. It's a distraction to the performers. It keeps them from being able to hear music and cues on stage, and it also can be dangerous.
Sit down now. African-American woman, and I was quite successful. I was the first female self-made millionaire in America and one of the most successful African-American business owners ever. I was a philanthropist who generously gave to the arts and other causes, and I was a political and social activist. Who was I? Yes, I am Madam C.J. Walker.
After a tragedy in my young life, I was silent for 5 years. But as an adult, I wrote numerous books, poems, plays, and even TV shows, many based upon my memories. I have danced with Alvin Ailey and read at President Bill Clinton's inauguration. I know why the caged bird sings. Who am I? Yes, I am Maya Angelou.
I entered Morehouse College at age 15 after skipping both my 9th and 12th grade years. After college, I went to seminary to become a minister. I studied the work of Gandhi and others, and I won the Nobel Peace Prize for combating racial inequality through nonviolent resistance. I wrote and delivered the famous I Have a Dream speech. Who am I? Yes, I am Dr. Martin Luther King.
Although many consider me one of the big six of the civil rights movement, many people ignore this because I am a woman. I was the president of the National Council of Negro Women from 1957 to 1997. Many people, including Eleanor Roosevelt, valued my opinions. In 1990, along with 15 other African Americans, I formed a group called African American Women for Reproductive Freedom. Who am I? No, my name is Dorothy Height. Thank you.
I'll be so glad when the sun goes down. I'll be so glad when the sun goes down. I ain't all let's leave it, but
I wanna lie down.
I ain't all let's leave it, but
trouble so hard, ooh, Lord, my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Went down the hill the other day. Soul got happy and stayed all day. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Went in the room, didn't stay long. Looked on your bed and brother was dead. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Oh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard.
Wade in the water. Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water. Y'all's gonna trouble the water.
Wade in the water. Wade in the water.
Seven feet, barren, strange fruit, blood on the leaves, and blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant South. Them big bulging eyes and the twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, clean and fresh. Then the sudden smell of burning flesh. Here is strange and bitter.
1933, I joined the chorus in the Cotton Club. I soon reached stardom as a singer, dancer, actress, and actress. When performing for U.S. soldiers, I refused to perform for segregated groups and walked off the stage to perform directly in front of African-American soldiers. Stormy Weather is one of my songs. Who am I? I am Lena Horne.
I am called the First Lady of Civil Rights and the Mother of the Freedom Movement. I was born in Tuskegee, Alabama in 1913. On December 1st, 1955, I was arrested for refusing to give up my seat on a bus to a white passenger. This act became a symbol in the Civil Rights Movement and is still remembered today. Who am I? Correct, I am Rosa Parks.
Although my family may not have had much money when I was born in Mississippi 63 years ago, I am now a multi-billionaire. I am known as the queen of all media and host a successful talk show for more than 2 decades. I was awarded Presidential Medal of Freedom by President Obama, and Howard and Duke University awarded me honorable doctoral degrees. Who am I? I am Oprah Winfrey.
My dreams was never deferred. I wrote novels, plays, columns, and poems. I am considered the leader of the Harlem Renaissance in New York and one of the first to work with jazz poetry. You may even find a new local restaurant named in my honor. Who am I? Yes, I am Langston Hughes.
Sweet in the morning, oh Lord, it's sweet in the morning.
Sweet in the morning, sweet in the morning, sweet in the morning, sweet in the morning. Sweet in the morning, 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 sweet in the morning.
All my life I has to fight. All my life I, hard times I got, bad trips I got. Nazareth, I messed up, homie, you messed up. And if God got us, then we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. When I wake up, I see killings on the TV. That's pain, bruh. You can look at me with the face down. Don't know what I've been through, like, wow. Better give me all respect now. Better give black folks all respect now. People locked up in the dog pound. How we gon' make it out? Lord knows, got people all up in themselves. Can't even get one little bail. When will the world get better? Only time will tell. Got black folks in the plantations, aiming for a better nation. Locked up, incarceration. For a better world, we all wait. When you know, we've been hurt, been down before. When our pride was low, looking at the world like, where did we go? And we hate Popo, when the kid is dead in the street for sure. I'm at the preacher's door, my knees getting weak, gum might go. Hey, but we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. What you want? Trump out of office? People stop watching? People stop talking? Probably not gonna happen. You know the system don't wanna put action. All I know is King didn't do all this for nothing. Didn't put work in for nothing. As a world, we gotta do something. As a world, we gotta do something. Hey, Obama got face to the goat. When he left, I was thinking, ah, America was really blown. We gotta dig it out just like a mold. Robbers, pocket, watching, they got their toe. Police gon' blow. I'm black, I rap, I'm on track for sure. We won't get right till we get right with God. We've been hurt, been down before. When our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? And we hate Popo, when the kid is dead in the street for sure. I'm at the preacher's door, knees getting weak, gun might blow, but we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Right? We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Huh? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. Hold up.
I love your lips. I love your brown skin. I love your brown eyes. I love your elements of surprise. I love the way you love. I love your passion that burns within my soul and your soul. I love the way our souls clash when we connect like long-lost lovers waiting to reconcile, only to fall in love over and over again. I love your smile. I love your rhythm. The way you move has got me feeling and fiending like a babe walking for the first time. The first few steps was like walking in the limelight of your humble yet confident presence. And here I stand in this very moment, not wanting to miss a second because of how magical you are.
There is no noise as powerful as the sound of the marching feet of determined people. You can't separate peace from freedom because no one can be at peace unless he has freedom. The Civil Rights Movement was a mass popular movement to secure the African-American equal access to and opportunities for the basic privileges and rights of U.S. citizenship. Although the roots of the movement go back to the 19th century, it peaked in the 1950s and 60s. In 1954, the U.S. Supreme Court struck down this separate but equal doctrine that formed the basis for state-sanctioned discrimination, drawing national and international attention to the African-American plight. In the turbulent decade and a half followed, civil rights activists used Americans' plight. In the turbulent decade and a half that followed, civil rights activists used nonviolent protests and civil disobedience to bring about change. Many leaders from within the African-American community and beyond rose to prominence during the civil rights era, including MLK, Rosa Parks, Malcolm X, Andrew Goodman, and others. They risked and sometimes lost their lives in the name of freedom and equality. Thank you.
Just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesels humming. You don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. People get ready, there's a train to go. From coast to coast, safe as the key, open the doors and board them. There's hope for all the ones I love the most. You don't need to worry. Change of coming. You don't need no baggage, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesels humming. You don't need no ticket, you just thank.
nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, not a woman or a girl.
Was born in Hawaii to an African father and an American mother. My heroes included Lincoln and my grandfather, who fought in World War II. I worked hard on the Harvard Law Review and as a politician brought change to my country. Although I haven't been a politician for a few months now, I'm still active in my country's politics and I plan to stay that way. Who am I? Michelle will be proud. I am Barack Obama.
I was the first African American to play in a Major League Baseball game. I was a Brooklyn Dodger, and I was Rookie of the Year in 1947. I was also the first African American to be inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame. Who am I? Jackie Robinson.
My American debut in Swan Lake with the Washington Ballet. Later in that same year, I became the first African American woman to be promoted to principal dancer in American Ballet Theater 75 years history, opening the door for other African American women to soon follow. Barbara Walters said I was one of the most interesting people of 2015, and ESPN said I was one of the most influential athletes that year. Who am I? I am Misty Copeland.
Yeah.
Although I was born a slave, I am a woman who spent my life fighting for human rights, including the abolishment of slavery and women's suffrage. I was a conductor on the Underground Railroad, and I served as a spy during the Civil War. Who am I? I'm Harriet Tubman.
I was born on the eastern shore of Maryland, and I also lived in Baltimore for a few years as a young boy. After escaping slavery, I became a famous abolitionist and a strong anti-slavery activist, demonstrating my strong speaking and writing skills. Later in life, I attended the same church as Harriet Tubman and Sojourner Truth. Who am I?
You right.
When Carter G. Woodson proposed Negro History Week in 1926, he explained, if a race has no history, it has no worthwhile tradition. It becomes a negligible factor in the thought of the world, and it stands in danger of being exterminated. We have worked hard to shape our story and make our mark in this country, and we are still fighting every day to stake our claim on American history. We have had to make it a point to say Black Lives Matter. We are facing an enormous black male mass incarceration problem.
We are proving ourselves against and rising above unfair stereotypes. And we are winning. We have been president. We are top athletes who have won Olympic gold medals. We are movie stars. We have created a rich musical legacy, and we have penned literary works of art. We have won Nobel Prizes, and we have sent rockets to space. We are writing our own American history. One moment, one step, and one voice at a time.
I just want you close so you can stay forever.
You can be sure that we'll only get better.
You and me together through the days and nights. I don't worry, cause everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking, they can say what they like, but all I know is everything's gonna be alright. No one, no one, no one ain't getting away. When the rain is pouring down and my heart is hurting,
you will always be around. This I know for certain.
You and me together through the days and nights. I don't worry.
forward to the end of time. I'm telling you, there ain't no one, no one, no one. Ain't getting away with what I'm feeling. No one, no one, no one. Ain't getting away with what I feel for you.
Men and boys always shoot.
American dream, American men too. Shooting, shooting, shooting. Watch them boys always shoot.
America. America accounts for 5% of the world population, but has 25% of the world's prisoners. The imprisonment rates have been exponentially increasing since the 13th Amendment was enacted. Along with the increasing imprisonment rate, corporations dealing with prison privatization have profited billions of dollars by imprisoning people for minor offenses. The United States is the world's leader in incarceration, with 2.2 million people currently in the nation's prisons and jails, a 500% increase over the last 40 years. Changes in sentencing law and policy, not changes in crime rates, explains most of this increase. These trends have resulted in prison overcrowding and fiscal burdens on states to accommodate a rapidly expanding penal system, despite increasing evidence that large-scale incarceration is not an effective means of achieving public safety.
Than any other race.
I thought slavery was over. The 13th Amendment said I could run.
bodies are lost in the American dream. Whips and chains are subliminal. Instead of racial slurs, they use criminals.
Sweet land of liberty in this incarcerated country, prison is a profit and America's a company.
Where is my freedom now?
We are staring in the face of hate, the same hate that claims to make America great again.
The same hate that our justice system was designed to implement.
The same hate that put people in jail for mandatory sentences.
Mandatory sentences? I thought all criminals got a fair trial.
In 1994, Bill Clinton passed the Body Crime Control Law Enforcement Act, which provided funding for tens of thousands of community police officers and drug courts, banned certain assault weapons, and mandated life sentences for criminals convicted of a violent felony after two or more prior convictions, including drug crimes. The mandated life sentences were known as the three strikes provisions.
I got 10 years in prison for 1 ounce of marijuana.
I got a life sentence with parole for assisting in a crime.
I got 5 years for not paying my child support.
I was beaten in my cell because I told the guard that I had stomach pain.
All of these statements portray the everyday lives of inmates and their experiences within the justice system.
When am I going to be seen as equal? When am I going to stop being racially profiled when I walk across the street or go shopping? Why is this happening to us?
A pastoral scene, slavery still alive, check Amendment 13. Not whips and chains, are subliminal. Instead of nigga, they use the word criminal. Sweet land of liberty, incarcerated country. Shot me with your ray gun and now you wanna trump me. Prison is a business, America's the company. Investing in the justice, fear and long suffering. We staring in the face of hate again. The same hate they say will make America great again. No consolation prize for the dehumanized. For America to rise, it's a matter of black lives. And we gon' free them so we can free us. America's moment to come to Jesus.
Oh, 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 freedom won't be long.
You know what time it is. Let's go. And you're the key, Kimmy. And you're the key, Kimmy. The remix. Up in the pump.
Chapter beats in your eardrums.
And you want to key, Kimmy. Let's say, and you want to key, Kimmy. And anybody know key, Kimmy. None in took a CA key, Kimmy. Let's say, and you want to key, Kimmy. This be the remix. What else? Huh?
Okay,
Davido featuring Arafat by Naughty. Everybody stand up.
And I take you to somewhere before that you have never gone. Baby, oh yeah, follow me, go. I brought you tonight, all you get to the on. To the on. To all of my ladies, wanna see you getting very drunk. Oh yeah, make you dance in my dance. All of your friends, they can't come turn along. Oh yeah, baby, go follow me, go. Me that you dance, be cool and hot. I'm all at the top, me, I'm pissing you. That girl, you are very hot. See the way you did dancing, fucking me hot. They be throw out a party, they make them hot.
Okay, let's give it up again for the performers. Also to the staff to put the program together, Ms. Martin, Mr. Fomania, Ms. Abbott, Ms. Hammond. Okay, so just a quick reminder before we get out of here. Ms. Strine Adams, hold your hand, and Ms. Pritchett-Selman. So we're going to release the folks in the top row first, and then so the ones that are sitting in the low, just stay seated until we can get everybody out. And please remember that black history is also American history. Hopefully you learned something today. And thank you very much. You guys were a wonderful audience, so give yourselves a hand.